A pipeline owned by Buckeye Pipe Line Company failed Friday just after 5:15 p.m., leaking 195 barrels of jet fuel into the St. Mary's River in Decatur. The pipeline was shut down immediately after detecting a pressure irregularity, and the company and the Environmental Protection Agency are investigating the failure. Buckeye Pipe Line is also working with emergency responders to clean up the affected area and monitor water and air quality. According to Decatur Police, no fires or injuries have been reported as a result of the leak. The pipeline will be shut down until it is repaired and deemed safe.